Well, it was an exciting game for us. Our boys played their hearts out, and I'll tell you that Kelso Highlander team, it's a very strong football team. Number 80 is one of the best players that we've seen all year, and they did a very nice job controlling the ball the entire first half. We had way too many mistakes, offsides, we had a fumble, a touchdown call back for a block in the back. You can't win these kinds of games if you make mistakes like that. But true to form, this team is a second half football team. We've had our backs against the wall several times throughout the season, and they're very composed. It's a poised group of young men, and they really turn it on in the second half, and that's what we saw here today. I'd like to thank everybody in our program, the Watchung Hills Pop Warner Board of Directors, the support we've received from the cheer program. We have two cheer teams down here competing, and we wish them the best of luck. And I'd like to thank our entire Warren area community. They really helped us out in raising monies. It was truly special to see the type of support that we received from the township committee, from anonymous folks who donated money, from local business owners. It's a true community effort, and we're very thankful for all the support.